Now, this is the best way to eat hot chocolate and toast. Take your chopsticks, pick up a piece of cube toast, dunk it in, soak it up just right. If it drips, you can drip in the other toast. Mmm, delicious. Pick it up. And there it is. If you're a toast dunker, you don't like to drip it all over your face or over the table, chopsticks, way to go.